Hi, I'm Anthony Wilkinson and I study economics. Economics is, in a nutshell, how to allocate the scarce resources to optimise the welfare of society. It's split into two separate parts, micro and macro. Micro looks at the individual firms and consumers and the decisions they make and why they make them. And macroeconomics is looking at more the national economy, firms on a larger scale, how the different economies of the world interact and the government policies that they can use. Some of the career paths you can take after studying economics are accounting, finance sector, obviously understanding how the different economies cooperate will give you a huge benefit. You can also look at working for the government, as a civil servant maybe. I definitely recommend economics to other people because I think it, out of all subjects, it has the most relevance in day-to-day life. You can pick up a newspaper, look on the internet, and it won't take long before you can find a way to implement the things that you learn in economics.